Hey there, Beaniers. Rinmei here, and do you guys remember making fiends? Making Fiends was a show that I have vague memories about now and again, being a show from my early childhood and all. It was a really cute show, but it felt a tad bit grim at times. A young girl named Vendetta had her whole town terrified and under her authority because she makes these monsters or fiends. Until the day another young girl named Charlotte moved in, and all she wants is to be Vendetta's friend. But Vendetta cannot stand her, so she plots her end. The show kind of plays itself out from here. Vendetta is ruthless and evil. She would have no problem with killing anyone that gets in her way. This is shown through her dynamic with Charlotte. Every time Vendetta makes a fiend, Charlotte would either pacify it or make her plans backfire. Charlotte is sweet, kind, caring, and most importantly, really stupid. She tries her best to be Vendetta's friend, but it really feels as if that she's not aware of Vendetta's extremely obvious sadism, or she just doesn't really care. She sees Vendetta as a friend despite that not being the case. The show as a whole was just a collection of cute misadventures. Making Fiends was originally a web series by Amy Winfrey. Apparently, the daughter of one of the employees at the time was a fan of the series, till one day Nickelodeon picked up the series and made it into a TV show. Cool. But the show wasn't really popular with most people, so Nickelodeon canceled it. But Miss, or Mrs. Winfrey, lost the rights to the show, so she really can't make any more episodes. Which sucks. This was one of my favorite obscure childhood shows when I was a little kid. I wonder if Nickelodeon even still has the rights after almost 12 years. I was 3 years old around the time the show ended, and I recall being 4 to 8 years old watching it. So, I know they aired reruns. I don't know. It was an enjoyable part of my childhood though. I thought this video would be a cute one to make, so that's why I wanted to talk about it. Keep calm and beanie on. And throughout this endeavor, thanks forever.